In today's topic of how do you grade embryos, we have to understand that the grading of embryos is the strongest armamentarium in the hands of the clinicians and embryologists to select the best embryo for transfer as well as for freezing purpose. The grading of embryos is typically done on a day 3 as well as on day 5 or day 6 of the embryonic growth. On a day 3 embryo, it is known as a cleavage stage embryo, and usually we expect a cell cleavage stage embryo to have around 8 blastomeres. Now, based upon the symmetry of the cell size and cell positionings, second thing about the fragmentation in the embryo, and third thing multinucleation, we can divide the cleavage stage embryo into grades A, B and C. Coming to the grade 5 or grade 6, day 6 embryo, that is a blastocyst, it is further divided into the staging of the blastocele expansion. It can be an early blastocyst, it can be cavitating blastocyst, expanded blastocyst or hatching or hatched blastocyst, based upon the expansion of the blastocele inside the blastocyst. The second part of the grading of a blastocyst is based upon the grading of the ICM, inner cell mass, which is going to form the baby proper in future, and the trophoectoderm, which is going to form the placenta in future. So ICM and trophoectoderm are graded based upon how many cells are forming these cell masses, how much cohesive additions are there between the cells, and is there any abnormality or degeneration or multinucleation in this ICM or trophoectoderm. So based upon this, we grade the blastocyst. Usually the blastocyst grading is shown as 5AA or 6AB. That means the first part is telling the level of expansion, second is depicting about the ICM mass, and the third is depicting about the trophoectoderm mass. We usually prefer to transfer or freeze blastocyst of expanded blastocyst stage or hatching or hatched blastocyst of A or B grading. Thank you.